We're here with Vicki Perfect and the ever-evolving eye, and she won an honorable mention, and me, myself, and I. She's going to talk about her artwork for us for a second.
I've always struggled with the difference between being and becoming. So when through my life, I've always thought about it as my journey's gone forward. I've thought about, am I being somebody or am I becoming somebody? And so I could never figure it out. And now at this age, I'm a little bit older now, quite a bit older. And I wanted to demonstrate that, or show that in the stone. So this is an alabaster stone. It's an alabaster stone. And the idea was, this is being,
and that costs a lot of money.
You're always evolving and becoming something else. So that was my whole idea. So that was it.